So, actually, I would like to welcome you to Hacker Hotel, but the event hasn't started yet. That is a problem, because I want my talk to be during the event. So, hereby, I officially open Hacker Hotel. Okay, so, who am I? Well, my name is Dennis van Zuijlekom. I'm almost 40 years old right now, and I've yet to find someone who believes that based on my appearance, because normally people think I'm a lot younger, so yay me, I guess. I've been a Linux sysadministrator for far too long now. One of my hobbies is photography, and that really took off in 2005. I've had a colleague who lit the fire. And I've been a member of Hackerspace Hack42 since around 2011. I'm even in the board right now, which is totally awesome. I have a lot of hobbies, and one of those is photography, and specifically portrait photography. So I've invited you all to talk about my project. I shoot all the hackers. So what is it? Well, it's one of my long-running photography projects. I've started it in 2015. I was looking for something, a fun project to do for a while, and it got really out of hand. But those are the fun things, right? And what is it? What is it specifically? It's for anyone who feels they are a hacker or a geek, a maker, a nerd, anyone who thinks they are part of that culture. And well, that's all of us. Well, open source is pretty important to me. I like free information, so I started this project and I wanted to fully license it Creative Commons. So yeah, if I photograph you, that photograph will be licensed as Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike. That's really important. So why? I really like doing portrait photography. I love photographing people looking at their best. And I'm pretty fucking good at it. I've become quite skilled. And yeah, I guess that's my thing. It has even come to a point that people who really don't want to be photographed, they take an exception when I'm the person holding the camera. I take great pride in that. At some conferences, there are either stickers or tapes telling others not to photograph them unless they specifically ask. Sometimes people who have the red sticker don't photograph me. They are okay with it if I am the photographer. I think that's pretty cool. I've got a few examples. If you've seen the online album, you may have seen several photographs. Some photographs I've taken at Hackerspace Hack42, which huge shout out for providing me with the means and the room to do what I love. And some I've taken, such as this event on site, that presents challenges. That's really fun to do. I sometimes ask people to either take an object which is personal to them to incorporate in the frame, or just, yeah, for fun. I see some people with the bike. I photographed Mitch Alpen with, of course, his soldering iron. Yeah, that's Jason Scott with his hat, which he really loves. That's really awesome. Yeah, I've photographed people at LockCon. Exactly the same type of people we all are, and I love doing that. And yeah, sometimes the photographs end up being used for something I didn't think of. But, one of our friends is missing, and well, basically every photograph you saw in the media, that was, you know, one of these. I photographed Marie with her USB dongles with her encryption keys, because those were really important to her. This was really fun to me. So how do you get involved if you want to? Just come up to me and ask. Just step up. And yeah, I have a secret list, and that list is continually growing. People I really want to photograph, but sometimes I'm a bit shy myself. I don't tend to approach people easily. So yeah. If you want to join up, just come and find me. Or if you're shy yourself, just ask one of my friends to do the introductions. You've seen people I've photographed, lots of familiar faces in the scene. Yeah, so let's go grab a drink and we'll talk about it. I get this asked quite a lot. What do you want? Well, I don't want anything. I just want to take that beautiful picture of you. But yeah, should you be inclined to really want to give me something? I kind of like the everyday carry stuff. And especially if it's black, because yeah, black, yay. And I'm saving up for a couple of really expensive things. I really would like to take my hobby over the country's borders, and I need equipment to transport my camera and my gear, and that's quite expensive. And I've been doing a lot of fitness lately, and I would like to buy one of those fancy GPS sports watches. Yeah, I really like this one. This is a really old tweet, but it's still true, because after I photographed people, their Twitter photographs tend to change, their LinkedIn photographs tend to change, and it's really cool seeing my photograph on their personal profile. Yeah, I really love it. That's a great reward for me. Well, I do other projects as well. I kind of like doing macro photography. So if you have an interesting project where you want to get specific photographs, I can probably help you as well. I really like doing it, so anything photography related is like doing so. Are there any questions? One in the back. Okay. Okay. So the question is, one person is stepping up. Yeah, of course you can. We'll find a time. Mandy. Okay. Okay. Ah, there is a microphone. Okay, yeah, I'd love to photograph you again. So yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, over there. think it's not on. The question is, how many hackers have you shot? I don't know really. I've shot a couple of persons over a while, and I really like doing that as well, because yeah, faces change, people change. So I've kind of lost track. I think I'm at somewhere between 30 and 50. Yeah, there is an I forgot to mention that there is an app for the HackerHotel badge. A kind soul made a slideshow for displaying the portraits on the badge. So that's really awesome. Yeah. Okay, so you have to update the badge and restart. Okay, reset. Okay, awesome. Okay, any more questions? Tanya. That's a great question. The studio is in the Albert Einstein Hall. That's on the second floor, the top floor, on the. It's in the other wing. I don't know which one it is. But all the way to the top. Yeah. Anyone else? Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. The question is it only me who's doing the photography, or do I need other photographers? It is just me. I don't need other photographers. It's my personal project. And it wouldn't make much sense involving others. But I will. I can explain what I'm doing. So if someone would like to learn, okay, what is this portraiture business? What are you doing? Why are you doing it? I'm happy to explain. Okay. Any other questions?
So what is your goal with this project?
My goal? That's a good question. Well, it's obviously it's egoism, because if I photograph someone and they are really happy, I am happy. So it's mainly I like to be happy. So. Yeah, my goal is I just want. I want to be the person who takes the great picture of someone else, and I take like I said, I take great pride in that, and I'm good at it. So yeah, why not do something for someone else? Okay. Anyone else? Follow up.
I would like to be part of the project.
Okay, awesome. Yeah. Yeah, you're very much welcome. Okay, anyone else? Okay, so how do you contact me? It's pretty obvious. I think you'll probably see a pattern here. My username is Dave van Zuijlekom, and I'm known on various media. Definitely take a look at the project page at the Hack42 wiki. It contains all links, and I can even if you like, send me an email and I can give you tips on what to prepare for if you want to get shot. You don't have to participate during this event. You can always come around at Hackerspace Hack42. Really great studio there, if you'd like to have a more private setting, it's I've still got time, right? Okay, but that was the last slide. So thank you very much for your attention, and I hope to see you in the studio.